Even compunctuous to have caused you such pericombobulation.